we can solve the housing if we only say yes to a facility. And right now we're saying no to every facility. I have watched people die in the cold. I've seen people have their fingers amputated. And so, you know, there's an urgency. And the urgency clearly is to house people, but you have to have some ideas. You can't just say, here's some money, go and do it. If they get the right people to do it, something would happen. But right now they don't have those people in place.